pick some snow here and I scoop it up like this.
Please get out of the way.
And then I have to compact it in there. Use my fingers, my whole hand, and compact as hard as I can. The snow is way too powdery to do this, but we try. Move it over. So, there's a big bump on there, and then I put it on the table. Push down a lot, compact even more. So, now we push those things on the sides down. And very careful, we move this forward and this backward. And then we see here, the nose is stuck in there because it's too much powdery snow. So it has no nose. It's basically a handicapped penguin with no nose. But you could put a little carrot in there now. Okay, that's what I wanted to show you, how this works.
At least this penguin is better than this one that I made. It doesn't even have a face to begin with.
Thank you.